product video. In this video, we shall be creating products. Products are the services that we render to our clients, and also our clients render to us. This will help us to post consistently without changing the same product with another different name. So first of all, to create the product, we'll go to services and say add part. I remember somebody asked this question on the forum, how to put this put inventory and sales and cost of sales. So once you put this, you now put this one here is going to be sales of cement, and we put the cost. The price was given to us as 5,000. The list cost too is 5,000, but they are selling it at 3,000. The unit here is going to be numbers, and once you have done that, the appropriate accounts have been selected already. So all we need to do is to update, and finally we save. The next product we are going to create is opening balances. Very, very important. It's a service. It will help us to enter our balances, opening balances. So we are going to select the opening equity, and the expense too is going to be equity. We uncheck the VAT, and we put one as the default. This one here is going to be numbers. Once that is updated, we save. The next one that we need to enter is tax. That is 1,302. We say tax, and what we need to select here is going to be the company tax. The income is not very, very relevant. It's not very relevant for now, so we just leave it the way it is, and we click on update, and we say save. The next one is going to be 103, and it's accountancy and audit. We also select it from here. It's an expense, and we just do the same thing that we did in the other one, and when we update, we now can save. So now we have our products. If you want to see all of them, you click on all here and click continue. You see the products that we have for our service. We are going to use them in doing our postings, and that will help us a lot to know exactly where we are going. And I will stop here, because the next video we are going to demonstrate how to enter the opening balances that we have in our balance sheet. Thank you.